All right, I'm doing one of the three albums in one video thing again. Starting off today, Ex Lumer by Frustix. Slightly jazzy chiptune alternative. I love the vocals on this album, they're filled with life. Standout tracks like 128B and Two Friends I Met have a very amateur yet purposeful feeling about them. I like the production overall on this thing. I love the use of 7/8 on the track A Moment to Watch the Stars, but it was far too short. The only song that I was not a fan of was It a Dream? It came off like it was trying too hard, and the instrumental was growing thin. Some other tracks have similar issues, but not to the extent that it harmed my enjoyment of the album. Overall, my final score is 8 out of 10. Underscore dot 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 hyphen accent mark hyphen dot 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 underscore by Moon Relay. I don't know how to say this title. Also, what a nice place. Anyways, Jazz, I came into this thing listening to the 7 minute and 54 second opener, thinking it's just a tame version of Daughters, but the more I listened to it, the more I didn't like it. 24 minutes in, and I was just bored. This formula that Moon Relay is doing is just let's play the same thing over and over again and then change it by a semitone and then go back. My least favorite song was Five. It's uninteresting and repetitive, but then again, my favorite track was Six. It's short and sweet. At an hour in length and at 10 tracks, I don't really like this thing. Final score, 4.5 out of 10. And finally, King Gizzard by King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard. Yes, I like King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard. They are back to their microtonal style, a style I was into back when they did it on Flying Microtonal Banana, and one I still am into. The production on this album is amazing. I love the way that it flows in my ears and goes from soft to large, and the effects placed on each instrument complement in a great way. The album has a theme that King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard have explored before, that the album is a looping concept, or every song goes into itself, so it's like one very large song. The Hungry Wolf of Fate sorta kinda transitions into the first song. Maybe it's because I'm on Bandcamp, but I don't think that it actually does loop all the way around. Anyway, my favorite songs were Minimum Sized Brain, Straws in the Wind, and The Hungry Wolf of Fate. Overall, I think that this is a really good album. If you're new coming to King Gizzard, you should definitely check this one out. Final score, 8.5 out of 10. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna go sleep now.